I'm actually gonna carve a custom key for this thing with the alarm already hooked up to it. So the key and the alarm remote will all be in one thing.
Yeah.
Now it's ready to go. Just like that.